Women and Child Development Committee of PhD Chambers is organizing a program on interactive session from Culinary Art as a Profession on 10th May 2019 at PhD Chambers. It's a very interesting program because probably the first time PhD is holding a program on chef, inviting the prominent chefs of Delhi and to give and discuss their experiences with all of us. Women and Child Development Committee keeps organizing various programs throughout the year. I'm very glad they're focusing on culinary art as a profession and taking this as a chef or as a consultant or somebody as an expert in culinary arts to another level. What has happened is that India is now the upcoming country where food is becoming an important part of its culture, and it's getting recognition not in India but entire world. The globe is recognizing Indian food, and I feel this is the time one should work on it and produce as many experts as we can, because Indian food needs an exposure. We see a very live example of French cuisine or the Italian cuisine and above all the Chinese cuisine invading India. And you see that the secret and the success of the cuisine is you find this food even on the roadside. You find momos, we find noodles. Where does it come from? I feel and I wish our Indian food is sold all across the globe the way other cuisine is sold in India. All the best. Good luck.